So
second straight start where he went six innings and allowed just the two runs. And now Dekker is hit by the pitch. Did that get him on the wrist that he broke last year?
Oh, he's in pain. Let's see where it got him. It got him on the wrist. Yeah.
Wow, that's a bad spot.
The left hand. Gosh darn it.
It was his right hand, the right wrist,
yes,
that he broke, right?
You're right.
His glove hand.
Yep. It's the left one he got hit on here, which is his throwing hand, of course.
Got an ice.